One of the most important ways to take care of your residence hall and your neighbors is by doing what you can to keep everyone safe. For most of us, that's a no-brainer. But Johnny here always seems to disregard the warnings about prohibited items in residence halls. Like the time he tried to impress his new girlfriend by lighting candles all over his room. Romance has its place, but definitely not worth setting your room on fire. Like Johnny ended up doing 10 minutes into his candlelit dorm date. Or the time when Johnny got that new hoverboard. Let's just say he didn't go down in a blaze of glory. Well, there was a blaze, but no glory. And Johnny totally ignored the rule about pets. Rather than a fish in a half-gallon tank, which is allowed, he thought a boa constrictor would be fun. It wasn't. And let's not even mention the incident he caused with his deep fryer. On the menu that evening were burnt French fries, burnt mozzarella sticks, and burnt Johnny. Then came the holidays. Johnny was feeling festive and strung 17 sets of lights around his room, all plugged into the same extension cord. When he was done, he sat by the warmth of his space heater to enjoy all of his hard work. Soon enough, it definitely wasn't a white Christmas in Johnny's room, more like charcoal gray. And at least twice a week, his e-cig sets off the fire alarm. And no one likes to evacuate a building in their pajamas in the middle of winter. So don't be like Johnny. Be a good neighbor. Review the list of prohibited items on the housing site and keep yourself and your fellow residents safe.